Peace is very, 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 very important. And I'm working to reconcile the people. I'm working to see that there is peace in our country. As you know, our country has been in the war for 22 years. And up to now, there is still war going on in Darfur. The whole world is bleeding. The whole world is bleeding. Means peace is missing in the whole world. So this now an appeal to all of us to be active in fulfilling the dreams of Reverend Emun. To be peace ambassadors, we have obligations to bring peace in the world. And for us to carry these obligations, we have to realize that we have to commit ourselves. Not only commitments, we have to sacrifice ourselves. It is a sacrifice for us, ambassadors of peace, to bring peace in the world. And for us to bring peace, we need to respect humanity, regardless of who they are, regardless of their backgrounds, regardless of their colors. What I'm doing in Sudan, I've established the Institute for Conflicts and Management. This is to heal the wounds of the people, because you know, war has created agony. War has created enmity. You know, my parents, my fathers, my what of you were killed. So, you know, for us to look at the people who have been killing us, whom we have been fighting with as brothers and sisters, we have to go to them and say, we love you. We love you. So I'm doing this, I'm teaching people to forgive. I'm teaching people that for peace to come, we have to be an example. We cannot pay evil with evil. No, but we have to go and work together with them and help them to realize that they are important, you people, human beings in this world.